boy. I was going to say hello. GameNation.tv, sorry. I've been used to saying hello YouTube for a long time. I just accidentally got that mugged up. Sorry about that. So I can't start again. So, hello, and today we are going to be continuing on the challenge mode because this is the challenge mode weekend now. Well, sort of. I will not be going back on my normal save until about Valentine's Day. That's when I will next go on it and do some more based on there. I want to do this challenge. This challenge is more interesting than any other thing. Without further ado, make sure like to get on into the game. Let's go and say hello to YouTube first. Hello YouTube, welcome back to Tectonica on Game Engine. Today we'll be continuing on with the save file 3, and it's where I'm going to save file 3, where the challenges are not allowed to build out in the open. However, I have got one smelter out in the open that will be moved very soon once I start digging and building the inside of it. So without further ado, make sure I come to go for notification bell, something if I turn on the video. Let's get on into the game. Let's go. Look at that. See, this is the only smelter I've got. So this is the only smelter I've got. And to do this, I need more. So I need more. How many? I need unlocks, didn't I? So how many have I got? Zero. What? I got zero? Now, I was thinking about fueling that up, but then I thought I can't fuel that up. So I need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, hold on. It's just 1. Let's just try and grab as much as I can out. Yeah, I'm not going to do this. Thank you. Right, you know, I do need to get these up, but I need them all first. But I need to get these running first. How much copper have I got? Still got quite a couple of copper. Away. Well, remember, we are not going this way. This is the way that I normally go. I'm not going this way, no way. I'm leaving it as it is. This time we are going a different way. Now there's a, oh yes, there it is, there's a junction. Now we go here, and look at that, we stumble across the junction here, and we come out here. Now, the next place I gotta go is X-ray. X-ray is down that way, so I think I'm going to start digging down that way, and plus I'm not allowed to, so down here in there is another area I'm going to dig out, remember? This area, something in there. See? There. Unfortunately, I will not be digging that out, because I gotta dig through this ground. So all this rock here, I gotta dig through. It's gonna take me a long time to dig through it. So it's time to get to work. I might have to I'm just taking this out just to look how I can dig. I can dig here, this is where I should dig. Okay, let's put that back on. Now I've got to be very careful here because I cannot go out. So remember, we might have to build a wall. I'm just constantly checking. Right, we're going to hit that wall, so we might have to go out this way a little bit. I don't know how I'm going to do it. Oh. Maybe I was wrong to do that. Oh, no. Fail. Oh, hold on a minute. Now we gotta build a wall. Unfortunately, can't build a wall here because I gotta wait until a month to spit out. So, just gotta be careful of that. Aw. Oh yeah, I'm used to it and the other one. I thought I couldn't do it. I knew I couldn't do it. But I'm blocking up the wall. Alright, this one should be... Yeah. I can't go up. Right. That's unlucky. Oh, for God's sake. Forget it then, I can't go up. Each time it wants me to go 5x5 and it keeps wanting me to go in the wrong place. I have to alter that in time. Whoa. Okay. Oh, for goodness sake. time to look at the map. Where can I go? Is this all flaming open? I don't know which way I'm on. Hold on, let me go back. I'm on the layer. Okay. Let's go up higher. I think I'm safe now. No, I'm not. Higher, please. I'm not having any gaps. Safe now? Yes. We're safe now. We're not allowed. Wait, there's something over there. Oh, yeah. That's the, warehouse, isn't it? I'm trying to stay outside. I'm not going to attempt to go down there. How much storage have I got? Right, I do need to drop some. Digging is so much hard work. I'm guessing I'll have to use a steel beam then. What? That ain't good enough. Wait, I've got more base built hot than that. Finally. I'm gonna build a 5x1 of these because there's no other one that I can find to do that. I ain't gonna be enough. Oh well. I'll fix it later. Don't worry, I can't fix it. Right. I can get fuel over there, but I need to start digging down. Yeah, I need to start digging down so I can get fuel there. Now. But we need a minute of storage. Right. Are you literally kidding me? I need more copper. Wait. How can I only make one? What? Come on, dude. So we got one which I can unlock, four I can unlock, that's two left. I can unlock all them. I just need one, two, and six left. Wait a minute. How can I not make another one then? Oh! It's the copper! Wait. It's the copper. Copper, copper, copper. So how many do I need for copper? Two copper. And how many for wire? One copper ingot. That's three copper ingot. I've got plenty of them, so it's two copper then. So why can't I make another one then? Oh. Was it five copper? I can make four. Wait. It says that I can make four here. Oh, because it's times two. Oh, yeah, because I got one there as well, so that's five. Yeah, I do need more copper then. So that's going to get some more copper. I got build in the ground. Once these are on the ground, then that's fine then. Right, I think I'm going to start making that. It's going to be very hard. I've got a container. I've got plenty of containers, so that's good. So, I don't want to dig down here. Can I dig down here? Will that matter? No, it won't matter. So, I think I'll make this a four-way junction. So, what I'm going to do is I'm going to start digging down this way. So, don't worry, I got it. Am I going underneath? I need to be on the level. Oh, look, I'm on the level this. Let's go under. I'm breaking through. I'm gonna break that up. So now I'm underground. So which I gotta go across. What's that? So now I gotta go across here and then down here. So I gotta go down more yet, because obviously to make it across. Oh, but what? Wait, protected area? Wait, is that part of Lima? Wait a second, important info. No, is that part of Lima? Hoping that I can go underneath there, otherwise I have to go to the right that way, which is fine. Can't be helped. But there's a big box here. Is that the big box? Yeah, that is the big box. Okay, so now we're I need to know the water level. I'm thinking I'm below that. Good. I'll try and dig there. If I can't, then I'll have to go that way. We'll see. Oh, okay. Can't go any further. Right, okay. Looks like we'll have to go this way then. Normally, that's a protected area, and you can't go that way, so I have to go. Welcome, protected area, but. Right, now I can go this way. But another thing is, I don't know whether I have the capacity to go on there. Like, I'm near to the mining area, so I'll need to go that way and that way. Okay? So let's... how much have I got? I've got plenty more left. Right, stop. I don't want to go any further than that. I think I might have gone... Yeah, I've gone a bit too much. So I have to dig through here now. So this is 5.
Don't forget Breaker. Those foundation pieces conduct electricity on their own. You can put generators and machines directly on them. No power floors required.
But we can't go any further. Don't fall down that hole. Right, so now we can start building the conveyor belts. I'll make sure and close that in. But I need to build a smelter area and I need to go digging down there. So I'm not ready yet, I'm nearly ready. So let's go and do this. Let me just, One lady. I'm joking, I'm only going 100. Okay. I'll be digging on the ground soon. I don't know what to dig on the ground. Right, let's start. This is where the thing is. Now I gotta go. Can't go and dig that way, so I have to. I'm gonna do this at the junction. Right, I'll see you in a minute. I'm just gonna make me more coffee, and I'll be right back. Let's continue. I don't know what it is. It must be the lemur that is running his head up. But I like it. Dig down, won't I? Yeah, I have to dig down. Alright, once I pass Lima, oh, I'm off. Right, I'm going to start digging down. Back in. Yeah, it's a three. I've got three down. Should be enough to get under here, right? We're gonna try. So I can always dig down more if I can. Oh my god, I'm under the water. I'm under the water. I've done it. Oh, look at that, bro. Oh, yeah. Get in there. Now I need to start going back up. Have I got enough to go back up? Yes, I have. That is it. Yep, I just need to go this way and then that tree. That's correct. That's done. And now we just do the block. This one. There we go. And now we just need to go up. Yay! That's two holes now. Two holes in the Nima. Ooh. Can't drop in that. Wait. Now we need to get a smelter section. There we go. The other, there's going to be a challenge that is going to be completely super hard. One. Oh my God. Oh my God, how can that be good? Wait, I can already get the hover pack? Nice. Oh yeah, I need to unlock that. And unlock those two. So I need six more. Eight more. Okay, I need to unlock eight more. But, which I'll be doing very soon. I need to start the production. So right. That's all done. There'll be a place for these very soon. I need to get eight more yet. So how much? Oh, I need to get more iron ingots. It's fine because I need to start doing this for me. So oh yeah, I need to get the planters from the workshop. Right, I need to get the thank you. good molding. We need to start construction underground now. We need to start doing it. We need containers, we need smelters. Let's go. So, here we go. So, but one thing is, how am I going to get it across? Because, seriously, when I go here, so what I need to do is I need to go through here. How am I going to go through here? Is that... Ooh, wait. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Ooh, this might actually work. Can I actually dig? Because if I can dig down that way and dig up... Because I don't want to... And then we dig that way. One thing that I can't, I'm not allowed to do is allowed to have Shuri go up on top. That's why I have to dig the tunnels all the time. I can have a machine going through here, even though it's attached to the outside world here, but it's not, because I can't have a machine going through here, but then if you look up here, it's attached to the outside world. And be careful. So, I have to have a gun down here. So I got a machine gun down there. So I need iron ingot stems, I need to scan the planters, I need to go over to the other side. I think the next thing to do is to actually get the storage and smelters going, so I think I'm going to do that. So, let's see. This is the iron smelter area. Let's get a smelter in. Obviously it needs fuel. But eventually once I get the plant, I need to dig for planters first before I get fuel. So I need to go up here next. So, okay, I don't know why. The problem that I'm going to have now is how I'm going to do that stuff. What the hell? I've got to leave that top there on now. This is very small for a small twin. God, I did not see that. I need to give it up straight away. No, I didn't do that. It's covered up. You can't see it. It's covered up. Oops. That was bad. I thought I was okay there. So, there we go. Got smelter for that. Then, that'll come down that hole. Don't worry, these holes will be covered up. Partially. I think the next thing I need to do is I need to plant a planter and fresher area now. Also need a container area. You know what? I'm going to stuff a container here. Because nothing's going up there. That's where I accidentally dug, but I didn't. So I'll stuff it in there. Stuff that in there. Oh God, I need a crank. Yeah, oh, I'm just going to get a crank. Because I've remembered that I can't get into the warehouse without a crank. Ah, yes, yes, yes. Nice. Let me just go and get some more. How many do you need to make that? How many do you need for that? I'm sorry. That one. 8. So we need 8 mechanical parts. 8, so let's go and have a look. 4 times 8, 48. So I'll make 1. Well, before. What on. No. What? No, it's not. That's not 48. No, it's not. That's 4 times 12, isn't it? Yeah, that's 4 times 12. 4 times 8. I know it. 32. So 32, so 4 times 7 is 28. So I need 28. Remember that. So 28, that makes 1. Just trying to do the maths. So it's 4 times. Doing it, which is, let me just quickly look it up again. 128, so it needs 128, but take away 4, actually 8. Oh, I need double that. Ah, okay, so first of all, we take away the. So 128 take away 4 equals 124, double that. Okay. Got it. No. I'll just put some left over. So double 128. 128 times 2, 256. That's how much I need mine. Now I don't know where I'm going. No, I need to go this way. A 256 iron I need to create the generator. So I go for 260. Yeah, just give me a minute, I'll do this. Thank you. go to 2016. I got a few left over if I need them. It'll take some get going. I can't do the, I gotta be careful around here because there's holes around here. Yeah, I can see my storage. Yeah, I've got a smelter down there. I don't know whether I needed more, copper probably will do. It fell down the hole. Someone needs to put safety by there. Right, we got 15 and 16, so how many do we need for the copper? I got 2 and 1. Mind you, that only makes 3 though, so 1 copper ingot makes 3 of them, so that's good. I might not. I might not need 251s. It is what it is. So I am on. What should I do on main? The guy dig up there. How much storage have we got? I got one them here. Although I can't do it. I really can't do anything on main. Suppose I could do more digging. I suppose I could dig my way through there. turn. Actually, I do need to go across there, but... yeah, I'm on the tip of the edge, so for me to go across there, oh, let me just turn and face that way, and then let's go to... go up. God, this is a long way. Thank you so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification. Alright, every time I have a video, I'll see you in the next video. Bye, YouTube. Bye bye. Bye, YouTube. Alright, so I'm gonna say hello to YouTube again. Have a great time. Hello, YouTube, and welcome back to Tech Talk. And welcome back to my challenge that I'm doing. Oh, yeah, it's a challenge. This challenge is a challenge. I am not allowed to dig above, sorry, I'm not allowed to build in the open. I'm not allowed. I've got to build underground only, under or in the ground only. That is it. Without further ado, make sure to like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification. I've done the video and let's go on to the game. Let's go. I'm digging my way and I'm getting fed up this way. I'm trying to make my way over to the warehouse. It's taking a lot. Well, I need to go back and empty. Yeah, I know it's open here, but I can't close it until I've got rid of that thingy. I know it's a lot of work and I know it's taking a long time, but I've got to get it done. I think my ingots are done. Melt these ones. I seriously need to put something away here. Let's put these electric things away. I don't need them. Clear some more space. I don't need them either. Why am I doing it by hand? Because then you get the manual set up. And I'm not allowed to take any plants. You know I can take plants, but don't want to. So I knew that was gonna happen at some point. Oh, I can smell it in here then. No, I can't because I need fuel. Oh god, it's a good job I made the tunnel network. I knew that would happen at one point. Copper. Let's get away from this. answer that question. To say, it should be okay. Yeah, I need to unlock this, and then I gotta make one, so I can use it in the thingy. At least it's auto saving. And I gotta get 90 stems to Victor as well. Oh yeah, I need to start getting my way into X-ray. That's gonna take a long time. I reckon I can do it though. Watch out for the holes. Yay, 7. There we go. Right, where shall we put them? We'll put them down here. I'll probably get some down here. Put some. Now, actually, you know, the only rule, actually, I've got to say now, even though I'm not allowed to build anything outside, the core composers will have to be built outside. The cores will have to be outside. But, they're only allowed to be on a rock. Or some power floors. And cables. That's only allowed. The insert. So I have to have a conveyor belt coming into there, getting them in. So I figure out that. Right. Now we can unlock the. Although I can lock these, I can't lock that because I gotta scan that. But then the guy. Get this, activate that.
Task inbound. Crank generator. Activate with manual or automated rotation to produce electricity.
Right, I need to crank one. I've got one of them, that's good. I'm making it. I'm making it across. I need to start digging down soon. You know what? This is just silly. Of course I can walk over and get it. Oh wait. Oh man. I need stairs. Let me just go out this way. Where do I need to go? Oh, it should be okay. Don't worry, I'm okay. I'm getting cables. Still got plenty of room there. Where are the, workshop. Here. there we go, we got high voltage cable now. Of course, when it doesn't matter. I've got one that may just do be on the safe side just in case I need to use one. But one, actually, I only need to use one, so let's go. So I'll swap out the electric one. I'll swap out some steel, shall I? Swap out some steel.
Door unpowered and secured.
I'm not in there.
Power restored.
Jetpot. A warehouse. I knew that gigantic door was a good sign. Scan this place for some basic electrical machines, especially those planters and threshers on the racks, and pick up anything else you can find.
And now we can do planters! We got some Kinder Vine. Yes. And some plant matter fiber. Absolute excellent. Wait, oh, these monomels have 3 inputs. Where's the 4? Yeah, I'm 4. Wait, but I can add this in. Oh, you nit! You know what? I'm on the light. Which one would we need it best? I will need filter. Filter. I'll get the rest later. I'll get the rest later because I need more space. I had to do it in the end because I thought I'm getting fed up with just like. Look, you can see where I come up to. I've gone all the way across here. Oh! Yeah, oh, what? No, that's not what I want. I'll pick that up later. I mustn't forget to pick up that crank generator. Right, now I can unlock it with the tech tree.
Task inbound. Planter. Supply with seeds to rapidly reproduce fully grown flora. Electrical power required. Task inbound. Thresher. Supply with
power
resources
required
to produce a variety of organic goods. Electrical power required.
Oh, there you go, get that crank generator. How much power does that planter need? 200 watts. 400 watts. Oh god, I need to get another. No, I want to save it for. Let me just go get it. I gotta remember which way I come. Right, now this is the biggest question I got asked now. Where am I going to put my planters and my things? It needs to be by water, doesn't it? When do I unlock the electric cables? I've got the accumulators unlocked, got that unlocked. This needs to be the crank generator T2. So this is where the water is, but I'm not allowed to build outside. But I've got to stop power here. So if I do the crank generators inside for now, because don't forget there's going to be power coming out here soon, I'll be... Yeah. So if I do it out here, that'd be great. So I just need to build an area to build. So the way to do it is... I haven't really got much room here. I really haven't got enough room. But I'm right by the... Yeah, I don't want to dig out there. Could I dig here? Yeah, I can. Ooh, shall I get that box? Yeah, let's go down here. I got this box. How much storage? Oh. Aha. It's not more storage. Okay. There we go. I've got 178 divided by, let's do 178 divided by 2. If we have 89 fuel in there, 89 fuel in there, that'll do for now. Fuel. Fuel. Right, that's done. Those are fueled up for a little bit. Now I just need to get the planters in, don't I? So... crafting two fishes now. And one planter. Right, so now what? So we've got the plant, we've got two of the threshers, we've got the cranks that we need. Man, another thresher, aren't I? I need two more cranks. Because the reason why I need two more cranks is because one, I'm using 600 watts. Of power. I'll keep that one for spare. Are you literally kidding me? I'll keep that. No, I'll have 4 600 watts because I'm not going to power any of these. Oh, yes I am. I need one for that. Damn. Almost forgot about that. I need them for the filter inserters. I need them for the filter inserters, that's what. But I think I might leave it there. Hopefully next time, right, here we go. Right, next time I'm gonna be starting the production of the ingots and the fresh and everything like that. It's all on the ground. And like I said, it is a hard challenge. The only one problem that I will probably have is the conveyor belts that I'll be needing. I just can't even find them in here. Oh, yeah, there. But, however, I should have enough. But if I keep all the production in Lima, underground Lima, I should be okay. So without further ado, I hope you enjoyed, and obviously, wait a minute, these freshers here, I'll have to dig deeper because of the height of it. So I'll see you next time, I'll see you tomorrow with more, where I'll be doing more digging, and more modelling, and getting all the conveyors, hopefully getting all the freshers set up, freshers and planters set up, sorry, the planter and the freshers. So, as well as all the conveyors and inserted ready to start mining, getting the fuel line in, getting the all the ores going in there, smelting automatic. I don't know whether I'll be able to get everything going because I will need a load of conveyors. I don't know whether I put some conveyor belts away or not, but I'll have a look. Anyway, hope to see you then. But anyway, I've got some extra conveyor belts in the warehouse, which I can come and collect. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye, YouTube. Bye-bye. I might even see you in a minute, depending on the stream bit. Although, I have got shopping and still got a lot of editing and rendering to do, so we'll see. Depending on time, I might do some more, or I might not. So I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next one. And I hope you're going to enjoy this episode, these episodes of me challenging myself, trying to do something different. I'm not allowed to build in the open. That smelter right there will be coming down here soon. That'll be being moved because I'm not allowed to build that in the open, but obviously at that time I had to build it there so we can get some smelting done. So yeah. But it'll be removed, hopefully in the next episode. I'll see you there. Bye, Twitch! Have a good night, have a good rest of your day. I'll see you tomorrow with another episode of, with some more Tectonic, I should say, not episode, because these are not episodes. Episodes is YouTube. I'll see you with more Tectonic tomorrow. Bye. Bye-bye.